Okay, we're good.
Ready? Yeah, I'm sure that I'm not gonna get too much out of here.
Alright.
I mean, there's a lot of people to come over here. Rebar. That's a broom handle, watch, stake, rebar.
Whoa, what's that? Cadillac whack.
Oh, you got me. I'm gonna try to do this. See if you can connect it to something on the sides. Oh, it goes connect. That's connected, I think. Could be wrong. Let's see what we got. We got a bolt and probably the wedge. This looks like a valve. Bucket. Somebody left it there. Take care of it. So, again, I'm gonna try this side. Somebody's a criminal, what they gotta do? Toss it right in the water, right when it begins. So. Concrete, that's concrete, and that's metal. They've been doing that lately. It's just heavy. Something over here too. So that'd be my last toss on this bridge. After that, we're gonna get rid of this stuff. Too close to the wall, because sometimes the walls have the pipes, my magnet will stick to it. I don't want to lose it. like it's in the money. But there it is. So. Oh, one's up. There you got crap. Put it here. Let's see. People have it over here too. So what I'm gonna do is probably clean off this wedge before I leave. Stuff like that. So. So that's a foot. Look. Going like this and cleaning it up. Yeah, that was on the ground, guys. You gotta clean up the mess. It's just me magnet fishing. I haven't magnet fish over here in a while, so this is newer. So this is number one bridge. And we're gonna clean up, get all this stuff out for here, and take care of it. Thanks for watching part one, and this is gonna be part two. We're gonna have another part at the next spot. Have fun, guys.